All right, guys, we're going to go for a ride here. We're going to go down to Apostle Joe's church cleanup. Do some community work, clean up the neighborhood, something like that. Oh, man. Start the bike up here. See how much gas I got, 3/4 of a tank. Turn off the music for the copyright. I cleaned it up with mine yesterday. Right there. What's going on?
I
want
to get you guys by your motorcycles right quick.
Again? Okay. Come on.
All right. Nice, nice, nice. Yep. Papa can brag. He can brag about
it. Yeah.
She's trying to open her own pipe.
Oh, is that
Teresa, you ready?
Is that the dude from Milwaukee Harley?
Yeah. Yeah. Turn around so they can see. Yeah, that's Gary from Milwaukee Harley.
Yeah, I see him right there. Yeah, right there. Right here.
Gary.
He's right here.
Oh, Gary. What she doing? Oh, there she is.
I got one picture of them by the motorcycle, so I can get one now without you guys.
Come on, Gary.
Good morning.
You got some work for us?
Okay.
Yeah. This is gonna make y'all look like
we gonna look like we working.
Okay. At least we look like we working.
Good. All right. We got it.
All right.
Good stuff.
What we want to do, guys?
I gotcha.
Hey, how you doing again?
We going to the end of that block, both sides, around that corner. Just do as much as you can do. You know, ain't no good.
Okay.
And we gonna do that side. We don't wanna go past the end of that block. Because I can't keep an eye on people.
Oh.
And they got their kids. You know, this ain't your house.
Yeah. I hear you.
This ain't like we went over his house. This is the area.
You gotta keep an eye.
I mean, yeah, you gotta have your disappear. And when a preacher carry a pistol, you know it's just the area. So we got supplies.
We ain't lying. So. So we need a bucket and one of these. I forgot my headband thing.
Gloves. We got gloves. We got the little.
The bucket. Okay. Okay, perfect.
How you doing?
Good morning.
Good morning to you too.
I need you guys to sign in. Name, address, phone number, email address. If you like any information, you can see that.
You can get those too. Yeah, you can get those too. And they were booked out. Yeah, they were booked out. Like the one in the front. Yeah, but they were booked out. Yeah, and that's, we were trying to get that so that people could go washing dryers, mattresses, all that, but they were booked up. So they tell us
gloves, boots, Hurry up. I want to get this picture. What I want us right over there, that's gonna be a beautiful shot. That's a condemned building, boarded up, whatever.
The orange building.
That yellow one, right there in the corner. Let's work on that, and then we can take pictures and video this, that, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Where sure we working on
the orange stuff. You said the orange and white building?
No, the one right there.
But it's boarded up.
One on the right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll look good for us. I know y'all gotta leave at 12. Then we'll do the little bike blessing.
We don't have to leave at 12. We still wanna go down. I wanna go down to Kenosha though.
Yeah. I'm looking out of Kenosha.
I ain't gonna make Kenosha.
Tank now, I'm coming later, you don't know.
He said he was gonna come later at the church or something.
I'm gonna call him right around noon.
Yeah, I called Brother DT, he probably went to church.
That's what he gets at that church.
We gotta go down there. Your wife ain't coming?
Nah, she ain't coming.
Your wife went wrong way.
So here's a bucket or a garbage bag. Number one.
Where's Joe? I gotta let him know we don't know. That's Gary.
Yep. Put it down. Put your foot in this.
Three of them.
Then try to pull it up that way.
It ain't moving. Getting up paper and stuff in the neighborhood here. Hey, that's the president. Her husband. What company riding?
My son.
Your son.
I was gonna clean up this dirt on the sidewalk.
seen her. She was lucky.
If this sewer don't get cleaned out, they don't do. This street floods all the way across.
Really?
When it rains, this street floods all the way across. Because if that one and this one, it just makes one. Oh, excuse me, honey. One big deep puddle.
These sort of stick.
Not yeah, stick down. Or something.
Okay, gentlemen, before you head out too, I don't know if you signed the clipboard to let us know you came.
Yeah, I signed it. We signed it.
Then I have to put your name on. We got to put your name on the clipboard. The clipboard over there. Yeah. My name is on there, but I will get hers on there.
G.
Yes, sir.
Well,
I missed coming to the palatial mansion yesterday.
Well, it's all right. It'll be another day. It'll be another day, so. Right here to the end of the block. They pretty much came all this way. He said just pretty much this area.
Okay.
He said don't go around there because you can't watch nobody. You don't know what's going on.
What this tree broke down?
Everything inside of this.
They like that tree. They like that tree. They're gonna try to take the whole tree down. We out here doing something a lot of people don't do. But what everybody need to do, clean up these old dirty neighborhoods. Look at this neighborhood now. We picked up all the trash and paper around here. Look at this. Look at it now. We cut everybody's grass. Look at this. This block didn't look like this 3 hours ago. Cut the grass, picked up all the trash. If everybody did this, just pick up the trash in front of your house. That's all you gotta do.
Like me to carry something, so
I mean, I can't have my VP do all the work.
Look at all these hard-working men here. Look at this neighborhood now. It's clean, ain't no trash in the street. I done worked up an appetite, y'all. I done worked up an appetite. Joe said he gonna feed us. Okay.
My wife,
even though I'm finna go eat.
My wife's niece goes to a mission. She's something. She goes out of church, but she's something. I forget what she works with. Okay, but there's a program going on. They want to give a thousand bucks. It's not a lot of money, you know, a thousand bucks for somebody to take a section of a neighborhood or whatever and clean it up throughout the year.
Oh,
she
yeah.
talked about that stuff. I mean, that could be something that we could do in, for the club.
Y'all finna dance for the camera.
I'll see Joe.
I'll see his dancing.
Yeah.
Give me my dog.
Yeah. Bike that needs to be washed. Look at it. Look at the dirt. Look at the dirt. We get close. You got me.
Just forward it to me.
Well, I can't. It's gonna be too big of a file. You gotta it's a way I can do it. I have to share it through an email. It's too big of, it's gonna be 30 minutes long. Can't send a file that big. It's a way they can do it though. I'll get it to you though.